I'm done, okay? Neely said bring up the suitcase, deliver it to you. A deal's a deal. I want my money.
Yeah, well, Neely fucked up.
What'd you do with his head?
Where's the bowling ball bag?
It's buried out back.
Then dig it up. I need it.
You know what? I'm not doing this. I'm through, all right? Go ahead. You can shoot me if you fucking want, but I'm done.
You ain't got no choice, partner.
No choice? I don't have a choice? Everybody's got a choice.
Told you I had a little surprise waiting.
Yeah, well, I want my money. I'm leaving. A deal's a deal.
Open your mouth and close your eyes. I'm gonna give you a big surprise.
Fuck you, asshole. I got a surprise waiting for you out here.
Since you're such a stick in the mud, I figured I'd better bring along a little extra insurance.
I'm sorry, Grace. I don't know what's going on here. I don't know what's happening.
Hand me the gun, John.
I'm sorry, John. He said you're in trouble and that I'd be able to help.
It wasn't part of the deal.
The gun, John.
Here's the deal, John. You do exactly as I say. You go dig up the bowling ball bag and you bring it to me. Then you'll deliver the blue suitcases exactly as I asked you. You do that simple job. And your girlfriend, Gracie, here, will live a long and fruitful life.
Oh, where's Grace?
You'll be fine. You do your job.
I'll do mine.
Now, this will need to go with the suitcases.
Promise me if I deliver these suitcases that you leave Grace out of this.
I'm a man of my word, John.
Why me?
I help people move on, John. Help them to escape their mundane, ordinary lives. If you want to keep living this life of quiet desperation, that's up to you.